Hello everyone, I am Sri Krishna Kular from Vidya Pratishthan Baramati. In this video, we will be seeing what is auto transformer. So let us see first of all the construction of auto transformer. Unlike conventional transformer, which has two windings, primary and secondary, this auto transformer has only a single winding, which is wound around this laminated core, and there is a movable contact which divides this single winding into two windings. So there are two fixed terminals which will act as first winding, and because of this movable contact there will be a second part of winding which will act as the second winding. Now let us see how this auto transformer can be used as step down transformer. So let's say that these are the two fixed terminals A and B which are connected to AC power supply. So this AB acts as a primary winding, and which is fixed one. So full winding AB acts as the primary winding of this step down transformer, and there is a movable contact, that is contact C. So the secondary winding is now between C and B. Now because number of turns of secondary winding, that is CB, they are less than number of windings of primary winding, that is AB. So this transformer acts as a step down transformer. And we know the formula for load voltage. So output voltage V2, it is equal to N2 upon N1 into V1. Because N1 is greater than N2, this circuit acts as a step down transformer. So auto transformer can be used as step down transformer. Now we will see how to use auto transformer as a step up transformer. So here what we have done, we have connected single phase AC supply between a movable contact, that is contact C, and fixed contact, that is B. So CB is nothing but primary winding with number of turns N1. Now secondary winding or load, it is connected between secondary winding AB. So because A and B are fixed terminals, winding AB acts as this secondary winding which has number of turns N2. And because secondary turns are more than primary winding turns, this transformer acts as a step up transformer. And output voltage is given by V2 is equal to N2 upon N1 into V1. Because N2 is greater than N1, V2 will be greater than V1. So in this case, auto transformer will act as step up transformer. So this is what is written here. The conventional transformer has separate primary and secondary windings, but auto transformer is a special type of transformer with only one winding. The auto transformer portions of the same winding acts as both primary and secondary sides of a transformer. Only one winding is wound around a laminated magnetic core with a rotary movable contact that can slide on it as shown in figure. Thus from auto transformer, three terminals are brought out for connection, the two fixed terminals and one movable terminal. The auto transformer can act as step down as well as step up transformer. When auto transformer acts as a step down transformer, AC supply will be connected between two fixed terminals A and B, and our load will be connected between a movable terminal, that is C, and B. Because number of windings of CB, that is secondary winding, it is less than number of windings of primary, that is N1. Because N2 is less than N1, this transformer will act as step down transformer. When auto transformer is used as step up transformer, input is connected between movable contact and fixed contact, that is C and B terminals, and output means load is connected between two fixed terminals A and B. Because N1 is less than N2, that is number of windings of primary are less than secondary, this auto transformer acts as a step up transformer. Auto transformer is basically used as a dimmer stat to vary intensity of lights in theaters by moving the movable contact. So this is the application of auto transformer as a dimmer stat. Thank you.